Hey guys, back. Some more. Going to finish off my Protoss placement matches. I got, I think, two left. Two remaining. Oops, sorry, Jim. Yeah. Poor girl. I'm so sad. Come here. Come here, Jim. Come here. Hey. You see the camera?
No.
God, I hate these 3D models. I think they look so bad, so cheesy. Honestly, I like the old StarCraft original models. Looked way cooler, in my opinion. Alright, so we got Protoss. This guy is Platinum. Thank you. Well, I was alright. He wasn't too happy. I guess understandably, but he scouted my no expand four gate. Like, I guess he had the Sentry ult. He's kind of already come into Forge, but he should just cut all production, build add-on gateways, and just delay with the Sentry and just get out units. But no. Easy to say in my position, sir. Oh, I like his portrait. Yeah. Thank you. platinum. Interesting. Very interesting. Where is this guy? He was platinum too. Interesting. Do another one. We have the same luck. Probably not, but we shall see. Protoss. This strategy comes to an end pretty quick against Terran if they just get out a Widowmine or two. that strategy, you really shouldn't lose any stalkers. That's pretty sloppy. Wow, just poor micro. I'm really bad micro. Let's see. Not bad. Last one, let's see what we got. Taren, alright. Let's see what happens, Jim. Big map. I don't know where I'm gonna put my pylon.